で醤油を塗って表を3本ずつ分かりますよし。Go to render set. Assign your render. Assembly ray. Ray advanced. Now we'll make some object to assign. We create a box. Now.Multi sub object materials. Go to standard. Multi sub object materials. You can keep the old materials or discard old materials. I want to discard it. Now, as you can see, this all the.ID numbers that we are going to use to assign to the materials. First, convert the object into editable body. And we will assign some materials to the subject materials sample. First we will assign these materials all. As you can see this block and block. Now we will assign every face of the object with different materialsFirst, go to D-Ray materials, as you can see. Now, we will assign some materials. Already assigned on the object that there is ID numbers number one. Now next for the second select next side will apply another materials some for this one.We'll assign this ID number 2 and show materials. As you can see, they are the same object but different materials in every size. Next is we'll assign againNext materials, we assign here number 3. Some materials, and we assign assign this. So here item number 3 is correct. Now we'll go here. We will show if it is correct. Yes. So that is simple way on how to create multi-sub object materials. Thank you guys.